The frick was I doing? Oh! I need to gain more hearts with him. Alright. So that's goal number one. How's my status with him? Oh! They changed pictures! Ah! Hold up. Ah! Good thing he's satisfied with my femininity, my beauty, and my art skills. So I don't need to worry about that. I just need to gain general hearts with him. And he's always the highest one that needs hearts. I wonder if they ever explain that in this route. I don't remember from the last time I played this if they explain that or like if there's like a specific reason for that. Because he's definitely not like trademarked or whatever as like the quote-unquote main lead, like male lead, but like, yeah, I don't know. Anyway, let's go out with our boy. Wait, what? He's not available? Frick no, then. He's not here. Oh, I committed. Oh, no. I was about to go to... Okay, let me load. Already off to a great start. Okay. Will he be available, though? No, of course not. All right, off to work we go, because I need muns. Oh, there he is. Oh, I love their little chibi arts. Ah! It's so cute. Okay. I got something. No. Oh, gosh. I forget the... Right-clicking an item is like a shortcut out of there. Alright, let me save before I do anything. Because I want to know what that book does. And my stress is hella high. Alright, good to know. Use pressure slightly decreased. Ah. Alright, so I'm gonna quick load. And save that for a day where my stress is... Or not my stress, my pressure is actually high. Oh, and my boy moved. Okay. See if we can pin down my boy. Cook. Jiwoo. That's not my boy, is it? That's not my boy. No! Get the frick out of here! Okay. No. That's not my boy either. No! I don't know! This is not your route, sir. Okay. Wait. Am I gonna encounter him while I'm taking a bath? Okay, no. Apparently not. I didn't get the activity with him. Okay. What are the plants? No! Wrong buddy! God! Why is this so hard? Okay, here he is. Maybe he wanted to do laundry. No, of course not. Okay, come on. Oh my lord. Why can't I... Jiyun. Okay, that's what my boy's name was. I forgot, because all their names are way too freaking similar. And I'm too sick to memorize this. Okay, staring at you would be kind of weird, so let's talk. I like how his mouth's moving, but it's just dot 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 question mark? Laundry? White clothes. I like white clothes. What a profound conversation we had. Thank you, Giyu. glad to know finding you was worth it. my stress is still high, but that's fine. Quick save. I'm gonna have to take care of my stress. I'm trying to see if I can hang out with him and take care of my stress. No. That'd be too easy, wouldn't it? I think what's happening here is that I need the option to talk to plants, because that's what he likes to do. But... oh, okay. I counted him by watering the plants, too. But yeah, I know that's an activity that you could get, like, a pretty much guaranteed encounter with Giyu if you do that. Do I have gifts for you? Hold up. I think I saved stuff. Hold up, I need the walkthrough. Let me pull that up. Wrong game. Is it this one? It is. Okay, good. Give me my list of items. Grass, loot, leaf, little fork, ribbon. Okay. Take. I have a bunch of ribbons. Do you want one? Take it. Aw. Thank you. I can feel your warm heart from this gift. It's just a ribbon, I think, but thanks. I'll treasure it. Watering can. If you give too much water, the plants will have a hard time. Alright. I always forget it's a little awkward to go after him, because he doesn't really talk a whole lot. At least not at the beginning. He does... excuse me. He does eventually warm up to you, but it takes some effort to get there. Also, let's take a rest, because he's not here, and my stress is still kind of up there. And I would rather not... okay. He's still not here. The hell. Alright. Guess I am working. No. Work. Okay. Oh, there he is. And I think for the TV activity, there's like a specific show you have to unlock. Or activity, I should say. Watch Education Channel. That's the one. But I don't have that. Wait, can I? Let me quick save. Now that he's actually in the house, can I go out with him? No. No, I can't. Unless maybe it's to the bookstore? No. I don't think so. Okay. I think that's a weekend-specific activity. But anyway. Oh! I do have that unlocked. But he wasn't there anyway. Okay. Art. Going to assume art. There we go. Hi. Do you wanna... talk some more? I want some apples. Pencil? I can hear the pencil scratching on the paper. It reminds me of Eddie. Aw, that was cute. Oh, there was a lot of sounds. I don't know if those were good things or not. Now we could go out, hopefully, if he's available. If he's not, I'm gonna be kinda annoyed. Also... oh, yeah, his art changed. He's now eating an apple. Okay. Interesting. Yes. Let's go on a date, though. I know my pressure's high, but that's okay. Oh, wait. I have a thingy. What's this? I think that's for stress, so I'm not going to touch that. Use. Okay. That should help. So now I can focus on going on a date, though. Oh, these places are unlocked because he's not an animal anymore. Restaurant, cafe, cinema, bookstore. And that's just to go back home. University, park, beach. Let's go to the cafe. I want to go to new places. I love his going out outfit. Ah. Oh, the hat is so cute. Oh. Oh, he's so cute. Yeah. It's noisy in here. We might miss the road. excuse me. He seems like a caramel person. The cream on top. It looks delicious. Yay! That sounded like a good positive reaction. Now let's look around and see if I could get stickers. What? Rude. I like bought so many vision things. Excuse you, I didn't spend money, so you couldn't give me more sticks. So you couldn't give me more stickers. I like lost my train of thought because I'm like, wait, those are sugar cubes and not ice cubes? Okay. Come on. Give me my stickers. Dandelion items. Oh, those do good. Those are good. Those are good to get too. Okay, you know what? Let's not pick up trash. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Gonna save in this. Oh, that's technically 5. Oh. Save. Over there. Yes. And in case I can't find anything better than what I just found. Love letter. Oh, those are always good. But. I guess apparently I need more vision medication. Did I just steal a laptop from somebody? How do you just find a MacBook lying around and then just go, yep, I'm gonna keep that? That's the most random item you can find. And I feel like I stole it from somebody. What is that? Old collection of poems. Does he like that? I think somebody else likes that. Yeah, that's not Ji-Yoon. That's somebody else that likes that. Oh, there was a Dandelion item! Oh, I messed up. Oh, well. Alright, I'm gonna try... 3 more times max. But don't find anything better. I'm gonna load my save, and we're gonna keep going. So that was attempt 1. Attempt 2, which is awful. And attempt 3. Oh, this is the best one. 2 stickers and a Dandelion outfit, item. Okay, that was the best one. I'm saving that. Save. That was a noisy place. But it wasn't bad. Ah! I was about to say, okay. Is that a bad thing? He's like, nah. It's good. It was nice. Because you were right by my side. Aww! This cutie patootie. Also, how long have I been streaming? I have no idea. Wait, did I get a notification? No. Weird. Seemed like Stream Labs. I was trying to tell me something, but... Huh. Okay, I'm just gonna go back to the game. Oh, I forgot! I was gonna look how long I was streaming for! Okay. That's what I was checking. Frick, I'm out of it. Go out. He's not available. Alright, then we are working. I keep getting all these ribbons. I can't give him ribbons forever. I mean, I guess aesthetically I can. Oh! Let me save. Save. Alright, what can I do? I can unlock soap operas. That's not GU. Take a nap. I don't know. I think that's just for stress purposes. I don't think that's... Yeah, no, I don't think that gets you like an interaction with someone. Or maybe it does, but I don't know. Skincare. Oh! Skincare does give me an interaction with him in the bathroom. Or I could decrease the effects of stress. Let's do skincare. Yes. Cool. But right now he's outside probably talking to plants. Let's go see if I can catch him. Darn it, I should have stuck to laundry. Not that it would have guaranteed anything, but... Nope. Okay. No, I keep pressing that. Jiu, there we go. Hi! Let me gift you... a dandelion! Hey, so, the world we live in is actually fictitious, and people play our video games and imagine drama CDs for us. Here, check it out. He loves it. He loves questioning his own existence.